Hello students, so I'm here with the next video. As you know, I'm your math teacher Rahul Gupta. So we have started the chapter large numbers last time. So in that chapter, in the previous video, we have done with exercise 1.1. So today I'm going to start with the exercise 1.2 for you. And already we have done exercise 1.1. So from today we are going to start exercise 1.2. So in exercise 1.2, the first question we have, write the following in the expanded form. So I'm going to do this question for you, how to write the numbers in the expanded form. So from question exercise 1.2, I'm going to do question number 1A. So now let's start. So the number we have here, 4, 7, 2, 5, 0. So it is saying to write in the expanded form. So before writing, first we will see the place value of the numbers. So how we check the place value? We start from the place value of ones. So ones, this one is tens, 100, 1000, then 10,000. So the number which we have here, it is 47,250. So now let's write this number into expanded form. So already I have explained you the place value. So we'll start from here. So 4 is at 1000 place, 10,000 place, then plus 7 is at 1000 place, multiplied with 1000, plus 2 is at 100 place, plus 5 is at 10th place, and last one we have 0, which is at 1's place. After writing this, we will write the expanded form. 4 into 10,000 is 40,000 plus 7 into 1000. So we will multiply this, 7000 plus 2 into 100 is 200, plus 5 into 10 is 50, plus 0. This is how you will write the expanded form. So I have done question number 1A. Now again I am doing one more question, that is D, from question number 1. So let's write the number first. We have 2, 8, 5, 9, 0, 5. Okay, this is the number. So previously I did, first I check the place value. Same way here also I will check the place value. So let's start from the ones place. Ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. Okay, so we got this. Now let's expand this number. So first we'll start from here. We have 2 here. 2 is at which place? Lakh place. So 2 into 1 lakh. 1 lakh, okay? 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. 1 lakh. Plus 8 is at 1000 place. 8 is at 10,000 place. So 8 into 10,000. After that, which number we have? 5. So 5 is at which place? 1000 place. So we'll write 5 into 1000 plus 9 is at which place? 9 is at 100 place. So 9 into 100 plus 0 is at 10th place. So 0 into 10 plus 5p is at which place? 1's place. So I have write the expanded. Now let's write in this way. So 2 into lakh is 2 lakh plus 8 into 10,000 is 80,000 plus 5 into 1,000 is 5,000 plus 9 into 100 is 900 plus 0 into 10 is 0 plus 5 into 1 is 5. So this is how you will write the expanded form for question number 1. Now let's go to question number 2. So first I'll erase the board for you question 2. Okay, now let's start question number 2. Okay, in question number 2, it is write the following in standard form. We have to write the following in standard form. What does standard form means? Standard form means the short form. The question which is there in the book, it is in the expanded form. You have to make it short form. Okay, you have to make it short form. Another name is standard form for the short form. So from question number 2, okay, so I was saying question number 2. So from question number 2, I am going to do A first. Okay, so let's see here, I am writing the question first. Okay, so this is the question. So this question is saying to write this into standard form or the short form. So here also we will first see the place values, the numbers which are given here. So see here, 7 is multiplied with which place number here? Let's take the place value here, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, 1 lakh. So 1 lakh. 8 has been multiplied with 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000. 2 has been multiplied by 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. 9 has been multiplied with 1s, 10s, 100. 6 has been multiplied with 10s and 5 has been multiplied with 1. So to write this in the short form, first we will multiply and write it. So it will be 7 lakh plus this one 80,000 plus this one 2,000 plus now this one 900 plus 6 into 10 is 60 plus 5 into 1 is 5. Now after writing this, we will add all this and it will become standard form or the short form. So now let's add. When we add this, it will become, I am doing a rough for your understanding, I am adding this, okay. See here, we have 7 lakh. We have 7 lakh, 80,000, and here we have 2,000, then 900, then 60 plus 5. Now let's add this one, okay. So 0 plus 0, 0, 0, 0, here we have and 5. 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 0 is 0, again 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 5 is 5. Same way, if we add 0 and 6, we get 6, here we get 9, here we get 2, here we get 8, and here we get 7. So the short form is 7,82,965. 7,82,965. This is the short form. This is how you will write the expanded form into short form. Now I have done question number A. Now let's go to question number C. Now I'll do question number C. So I'm writing the question number C. Okay, now see here. This is the question C. This question also we have to write the short form or the standard form. So same way, first we will see the place values. So here 6 has been multiplied with which? 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. Here also we have lakh. Then here let's see 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000. Now this one 4 into 100. 4, 1s, 100. And here 9 has been multiplied by 10. So when we multiply this, we will get 6 lakh. Same way when we will multiply 8 with 10,000, we will get 80,000 plus 4 into 100 is 400 plus 9 into 10 is 90. So after doing this, same way what we'll do, we'll add these numbers. So let's add, otherwise you can place by seeing the place values. Okay, so 6 here, then 80,000, 8 will come here, then we have 400 at the 100 place, then we have 90. So after that, this is our short form or the standard form, and the number which we have got here, it is 6,80,490. So hope you all have understand how to write the standard form and the expanded form of the numbers which we did in exercise 1.2. So I have done some questions from question number 1 and 2 for you. So I am going to tell you to do some question as your homework. From question number 1, I did A and D. You do question number B and C, practice it. And from question number 2, I did A and C. Question number B, you practice, do it as your homework. So, hope you have understood exercise 1.2. So, now let's go to next exercise, which is exercise 1.3. Exercise 1.3. Okay students, so we have completed exercise 1.2. Now we are going to exercise 1.3. So in exercise 1.3, we have here the comparing of numbers. So the comparing of numbers, in that, in the first question, question number 1, let's read the question. The question is saying, mark the periods and compare using less than, greater than or equal sign in the blanks. So here the numbers are given, you have to mark the periods and then you have to compare the numbers. So from question number 1, I am going to do question number A first. Okay, see here, the number which is given here. So this is the question A. So first we will mark the period. Period, what this period means? You have done in the lower classes. Here the period means you have to mark the place values. So first if we see here, if we count from here 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000. So here we have 96,321. And if we see here 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, here we have 75,632. So let's mark it. So The marking of the period is done by putting comma after the place value. So 96,321. You have a dash here or a box, whatever we say. See, here we have 75,632. So we'll mark the period here, 75,632. So our marking of the period is completed. Now it is saying to compare the numbers. Okay, for comparing the numbers, we will first go to the 1000 place, 10,000 place. We'll see the numbers. At the 10,000 place, here we have 9 and here we have 7. 9 and 7. First we'll compare this number. Which one is big or greater? 9 is greater than 7. So automatically, if you see here, 9 is greater than 7, that means this number is greater than this. So we'll put the greater than sign. That means 96,321 is greater than 75,632. So I have done one question. Now let's do next question. Now I'm going to do question number C. Let's take question number C. Okay. So as we did question number A, question number C also we will do in that manner only. First we will mark the periods here. So let's take the place values 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. So here we have 10 lakh both side. So 19,92,364. This is how we have marked our period. 19,93,695. So our marking of the period is done. Now let's compare the numbers. Okay. If we see here again, we will go to the numbers here. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. At 10 lakh place, we have 1, there also 1, that is, it is same. Then we'll go to lakh place, there also we have 9, this both are same. Then we'll go to 10,000 place, there also we have 9, here also we have 9, they both are same. Then we go to 1000 place, here we have 2 and here we have 3. So 2 is less than 3, that means 2 is less than 3. So this shows that this number is less than this. So 19,92,364 is less than 19,93,695. This is how you will do question number 1. Now let's go to the next question. Okay, now in the next question, it is saying, write the following numbers in descending order. It is saying to write the following numbers in the descending order. What does descending order means? From bigger to small. Writing the numbers from bigger to small, as you know in the lower classes also you have done. Okay, so from question number 2, we'll do question number A. So these are the numbers. Okay, now we are going to write the descending order. So if you see here, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers. So if you take here the place values. So first this one is the big, then this, then this, then this. If you check the numbers by the place value, here we have 65,781, here we have 54,187, here we have 19,680, and here we have 20,549. So the descending order, so the descending order of this number is, so the descending order of this number will be, first will come 65,781, as I told, from bigger to small, then 54,187, then 20,549, and the last one 19,680. This is how you will write the descending order of the numbers. Now let's go to question number 3. In question number 3, I will do question number B, the sub question B. So the question is saying, write the following numbers in ascending order. It is saying to write the numbers in ascending order. As you know, what does ascending order means? Ascending order means from numbers writing from small to big. Ascending order from small to big. So see here, the question in B we have. Okay, so these are the numbers given in question number 3b. So it is saying to write the numbers from, write the numbers in ascending order. If you check here, all the numbers are at the lakhs place. So here we have 2,36,589, here we have 5,69,874, 7,41,230, and 4,41,299. So now we are going to write the ascending order. So the ascending order, ascending order of the number, ascending order means from small to big. So which one is small here? So 2 lakh is small here. The smallest number is 2 at the lakh place. So it is 2,36,589. Then which one? Then 4,41,296. Then after 4, which we have 5. 5,69,874. And the last one which is left here, it is 7,41,230. So this is how you will do the descending order and ascending order of the numbers. So exercise 1.3 I have completed. So the questions which I have done, in question number 1 I did question number A and C, in question number 2 I did A, and in question number 3 I did B. So the remaining questions which I want to give you for homework and practice these questions, from question number 1 you do B, from question number 2 you do B, and in question number, from question number 3 you do A. So we have completed exercise 1.3.